What is up, guys, and welcome back to my stream. Wait, this isn't a stream. Actually, this is an unboxing video because first time kong gumawa ng unboxing video, and let's see kung may chance ba tayo as a vlogger. But anyway, for today, I ordered a gaming chair from Good Gaming, and dumating na siya a couple of days after I ordered it. Bilis lang. And ayun, we're gonna do an unboxing video to check out the gaming chair. First time kong gumawa ng vlog, so I hope you guys like it. Let's go!
Fresh out the oven, straight to the bank. Been paid, you're smelling like bank. Seats, somebody died on them. Kitty looking like somebody cried on it. Ooh, what you looking at? What you looking at? Body like cinnamon roll. Icing on the top, if you got it, let's go. Pillsbury.
And ayun, so we're done. We have now finished assembling fabric gaming chair. And just a reminder, this video is not paid or anything like that. I bought the gaming chair by myself. Kasi nga talagang nagustuhan ko talaga yung design and fabric siya. So, I'm just gonna do a quick review on what I noticed while assembling the chair. So, one of the things that I noticed is that yung fabric material niya is contrast stitching. I think that's what it's called. Pero sobrang ganda, saka hindi siya mainit. Naglalaro na ako kanina. And siguro mga isang oras na rin ako nakaupo dito. So, hindi siya mainit sa puwet, hindi siya mainit sa likod. Plus, meron siyang lumbar support. Yung support mo sa likod and yung support mo sa neck na pillow. Like that. I think this one, matagal kang makakaupo dun sa chair mo. Yung metal base niya, sobrang kapal na metal niya. And I think dahil sa makapal yung base niya, magtatagal talaga siya na matagal na matagal. While I was fixing the chair, yung sa 2D armrest niya, meron lang ako napansin na parang scratch yata siya or something. Pero sobrang liit lang naman niya. Hindi naman siya ganun kahirap i-ignore. Pero kung ma-OC ka or ako, gagamitan ko siya nito. Pentel pen. Since it's black, ang bala ko sa kanya mamaya. Or pag na-OC ako ng sobra, ganyanan ko na lang siya. Ng color. White siya na na parang scratch. Na scratch off yata yung paint. Pero, ang kagandahan naman sa Good Gaming, they were very accommodating when I asked them on their Facebook page. Kasi, matagal ko na nga gustong bumili ng gaming chair. As stated dun sa kanilang description, up to 6 feet maximum height capacity. So, hanggang dito na ako pagka nakaupo sa kanya. Ayan. Lagpas lang ako ng konting-konti. But, okay naman yung size ng chair for me. What else? Yung colors niya, it comes with red, black, white, black, blue, black, all black, and pink, gray. Na-realize ko, okay din pala itong white, black. Kasi naka lutang siya doon sa background ko. Ayan. Ito yung aking gaming room. Other than the white black, I would have gotten the pink gray. So, if I would rate this chair, since it's affordable, I would rate it a 5 star. 5 stars. Kasi for me, it's good quality considering the price. And I really would recommend this chair to other people din na bilhin. And that is all for my unboxing video. I hope you guys liked the video. Thank you guys for watching till the end of the video. And here is a montage of the gaming chair na Good Gaming. Peace!
I couldn't guess where you came from. It had to be heaven. And when we spending time, I see 11 and loving. You had to come from some power above, 'cause you the only man that knew that all I needed was love. 'Cause you're worth it.